Somebody left it outside. Why would I do that? My tarp didn't hold up very well. It's about like 14 degrees out here or something. I know the oil's okay. I just checked it the other day. Trying to get some of this stuff off of here. Looks like it's time for a new tarp. Tried to keep it out of that shifter. And there it all goes down in. Oh boy. It was windy. Okay, let me sweep the seat off in a minute. Normally I don't leave my tractors outside, but with everything going on right now, that needs to be cut out of there, don't I? I got so much crap growing. Gas is on. Uh-oh. I guess I had a scare. I thought it was going to not move. I might have to pull the clutch in. Not sounding great. See, shove back, shoving the clutch in. Then I won't be turning the transmission so much. This tractor, I don't have it ready for this. I just threw this on there. I've got all heavy oils and stuff in here. Okay. I don't want to do it, but I'm going to see if I got any spray. I don't know how long that battery's gonna hold out. So I'm gonna give it a little blast. Let's see what that does. I got a couple inches, but I'm gonna go up here and do the neighbor's driveway. Now that just thing sat here and run in neutral for a little while, and put it in gear. Before I take off, I'm gonna go real slow in case there is something frozen in there. I try to keep good clean oil and everything, keep the water out, but yeah, we're moving. front out first. I changed my off the hill and all the way down there. So I got the sidewalk, that driveway, my driveway, and the alley. So for now, I'm gonna put it away. We'll see how much snow we get. I might adjust the carburetor a little bit. Put it away and see how much snow we get. One day, maybe if you want, I can put a GoPro or something here, it'll be a long video, but I can take you my whole route. Everything that I plow. And the muffler over there is hot and everything, so I'll wait and cover it up later. I got too much stuff in the garage right now. I don't know where to put it.